afternoon.
You're talking to the wrong end.
You're a funny animal. You're nothing but a tail. Where's the rest of you?
I'm not an animal.
What are you?
What am I? I'm a snake.
I'm enchanted.
Well, you should be.
Around. She said, I am the one who snake in the grass. A snake in the grass. A snake in the grass.
I'll be waiting. You seem like a smart, sensible sort. Why did you swing down to this sorry, sleazy swamp?
I'm trying to learn something.
I see. Well, sir, this speck in space is a scholastic sewer. All that you can learn here is sorrow. Sorrow. If I were you, I'd scram.
I can't. My flock of birds have flown away.
So?
They brought me here.
I see. Listen, you are so lucky that you met me.
Why am I lucky?
Well, you see, if someday, any day, you want to see your own small, sparkling star again, I may have a solution. You see, I have this special, sting. It's almost painless, and it can send you scooting out of this sad slum and sailing into the sweet, sunny, splendiferous sky.
Really?
If you would like to cure the fever called life, get some relief from all the struggle and strife. The grandest medicine that I can propose is under your nose, a snake in the grass. If you would like a spot where life never goes, where you can leave your body home in your clothes, the finest travel agent you'll ever meet is right at your feet, a snake in the grass. One sting, and you can say goodbye to all of your friends. One sting, and you'll be singing as your spirit ascends. All's well that ends. So any day or night, wherever you are, if you would like to take a trip to a star, the quickest transportation yet known to man is none other than a snake in the grass. A snake in the grass. A snake in the grass. If you would like to leave that inhuman race and take up residence out yonder in space, when you are ready to go traveling on, sit right down upon a snake in the grass. One sting is quite enough to make you happy and free. One sting, and you'll discover how relaxed you can be posthumously. And while you're wandering through the heavenly blue, if you should see the Lord come strolling in view, go up and say you bring him best wishes from his fallen old chum, a snake in the grass. A snake in the grass. A snake in the grass. almost painless. A snake in the grass.